G'day, I'm Richard Felsted. Today we are visiting Benalla, which is a small city located on the Broken River in the high country in the northeastern region of Victoria, Australia, about 212 kilometres, which is 130 miles, northeast of the state capital, Melbourne. As of the 2016 census, the population was 9,298. Benalla was first sighted by Europeans during the exhibition of Hamilton Hume and William Hubble in 1824, when the area, first named Swampy, was noted as an agricultural settlement. The expedition was followed by that of Major Thomas Mitchell in 1834. The post office opened on the 1st of December 1844, originally named Broken River. In 1861, Benalla was proclaimed as a town, and in 1965 it was proclaimed a city.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.